Okay, we're clear here.
You ready for this fight?
They're coming! Take cover!
This gets me out of a cave quicker than... Let's do it. From farmer to freedom fighter. I'm ready to avenge the people we lost.
Any idea how to find this location? I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Deep Blue, I'm in Stephanie's neighborhood. You got any intel on her?
She's some sort of legal advisor from Silicon Valley, specializing in patent law. Not sure what brought her here, though.
And why would Claw need a legal advisor? That doesn't make sense. I'll see what else I can dig up.
Yeah. There's gotta be more to the story. Let me know what you find.
Will do.
On your toes, everyone. We got hostiles in the area.
Prepared to fire.
Clear. They're gone.
Solid work.
You Stephanie Burgess?
Who are you? You don't look like Sentinel.
Name's Nomad. Found your name tied to the Claw Project, and an individual known as the Strategist. I'm investigating the matter, and I have some concerns.
Keep your voice down. I don't want people to hear us.
Let's get out of town. We can find someplace safe where we can talk.
Get going. I'll find a way to catch up.
You don't look like an outcast. Are you here to stop Claw?
I'm not an outcast, but yeah. Claw's far too dangerous to stay under sentence control.
I'd like to help you, but I can't tell you anything. They have eyes and ears everywhere. Anything I say will be traced back to me.
What can I do to protect your safety?
I was planning on running away from all of this. But in order to do that, I need to disappear from Sentinel's database. If you can erase my entire existence from the Sentinel files, I can talk a lot more freely. I'm not trying to be paranoid. It's super important.
Just lead me in the right direction.
Thank you. I'll give you a burner phone. Call me when you're done. Don't worry. It's encrypted.
Where am I headed?
There are boats on the shore just west of Liberty City. Take one and you'll be able to reach the naval base. That's where my data is being kept.
Thanks. I'll call you when I'm done.
Getting in position. Sit here, boss. Found the target.
Who's this now? We got hostiles in the area.
Hostile down, Coast Lead.
Nice shooting.
Position. Let me get a clean shot. Good to go. I'm set to take out the hostile. Got him. They're down.
Well done.
Size him up. Starting scan. I see a caller. Watch out.
What the Server room, northwest building. Got it.
I'll get a scan for you.
Now we have an advantage over him.
Scans with a ton of hostiles.
There's nothing.
Yeah, I knew no one was around.
Just showing up.
Done.
done. Might want to double check the records. Stephanie, I've cleaned the slate for you. You've been scruffing the system.
Thank you, Nomad. This means the world to me.
Think you can talk freely now?
Yes. I'm sending you coordinates for where we can meet. Once there, I'll tell you everything you need to know.
Thanks. Looking for a rendezvous point, Stephanie. Where are you? Stephanie, where are you?
I'm sorry, Nomad.
They figured out where
I won't be joining you. I can't.
Wait. What? Why?
Choice. I need to tie up all of the loose ends. I need you to disappear. Forget we ever met.
Oh, you've got to be shitting me.
Activating the combat drone. Drone will give us an extra edge.
Battery's empty. Drone's out.
Could have used that.
Copy, boss. We'll be there. All set. Okay, go stay. We're clear.
Deep Blue, I've been investigating Stephanie Burgess, and I don't like what I'm finding. We need to be careful that she's not tipping off the strategist about our activities.
Yeah, let's tread lightly. Speaking of Stephanie, listen. I just interrogated one of the commanders from the Claw Nest. Learned something interesting.
Lay it on me.
Burgess has gotten pretty chummy with his bodyguard of hers. A fellow by the name of Carl Sokolich. As part of Claw's VIP security detail, he probably knows where she's hiding.
Carl Sokolich? Claw this. Yeah, I guess that narrows down what we'll be investigating next.